for just a few moments. What would I give just to have you near? Tell me you will try to slip away somehow. Oh, I need you, baby. I'd like to see you right now. Can you slip away? So somewhere where we both are not alone. Can you slip away? Slip away. Slip away. Yeah. I need you so. I'd like to see you right now. I won't do you no harm. And every time I sing a song, I can remember back. It brings to my mind the story. You know, there's a lot of us that are sitting out here this evening. And we think we're clean as we want to be. Well, just like the other night, I was sitting in the club. And this young man walked in with his fine young thing. Took him to the table right up front, clean as he wanted to be. They sat down at the table, and every time he looked at her, she's looking at him and she's smiling. Now he knows that she loves him, and he's clean as he wants to be. And every time the waitress comes to the table and says, would you like another round? She's looking at him and she's smiling. He's pulling out another dollar bill. And he thinks, good God, I'm clean. But what he don't know, every time he turns his head, she's looking across the dance floor at another stud. And he's looking twice as good as you. And he hadn't spent a dime. And this other dude sitting across the floor has been there all evening. He spent $1 for a drink. And he's nursing. You know what I'm talking about. So this evening when you walk out with your young thing, she's hanging all over you, jumping your white Eldorado Cadillac, white on white, AM FM radio, stereo tape deck, clean as you want to be. Well, she scoots in right beside you, getting all up against you, and you're thinking, I won't have to bathe for 3 weeks, I'm so clean. But what you don't know, as soon as you take her home and you kiss her goodnight, you're walking back to your car, you jump in it, you turn the corner. As soon as your headlights are out of sight, up comes another set of headlights. It's a 1951 Volkswagen. 10 on dent. AM radio hanging out of the dash. takes you 5 minutes to get out of the wires. She comes right back outside and she says, "Honey, I'm sorry I was sick earlier this evening, but I'm feeling good now." And you know she's mellow. She's been out all evening at somebody else's expense. Now this little dude in the 1951 Volkswagen is the one that's gonna reap what you've been sowing all evening. I'd like to see you right now. Can you meet me somewhere? I'd like to see you right now. I won't do you no harm. I'd like for you to meet me somewhere. Somewhere where we both know.